Hundreds of people besieged passport offices this week because they feared the strike would go ahead. The civil servants at Petit France are protesting about staffing shortages, like their colleagues over the rest of the country. Their union, the CPSA, is still hoping to resume talks and keep the strike to only 24 hours. The union wants to increase the current 916 staff nationally by 381, but the government has only offered 158. A report this week criticised the passport office for failing to predict periods of peak demand and take action early enough. The Home Office says they do not know whether they will be able to provide any service at all today.